What's good, y'all? Good news. We got Kelvin Harmon. Finally, we got the receiver. He's like a Pierre Garçon. I told y'all in another video, Kelvin Harmon, man, I'm super, super stoked. I'm happy. We got him. That's a steal at the sixth round. I don't know how he dropped down that far. That's crazy. I'm hyped, man. We got Terry McLaurin with him, like a Pierre Garçon. Terry McLaurin said, you know, he could kind of be like a DeSean Jackson. He runs a 4.3 40. And then we got the strong guy who catches the ball, the possession receiver, and Kelvin Harmon for NC State. That is a steal at the sixth round, man. I was upset about, you know, the Bryce Love pick. I mean, he's a great player. I just, you know, I don't think we really need a receiver at that time. But I'm going to just be happy about Kelvin Harmon. I don't know how he dropped down that far. I don't know what, if he got in trouble or something. But that is a steal in the sixth round. I am super hyped. That's an A++++ pick right there. Kelvin Harmon, man. Woo! I love receiver Terry McLaurin. Kelvin Harmon, Paul Richardson, Trey Quinn, Cam Sims, and we'll see what Josh Doctson does. I'm very happy. We got Dwayne Haskins some weapons, man. We got him some good weapons. I'm very happy about that. Hell to the Wizards. Hell to the Skins. Let me know what y'all think about that pick. Definitely like, comment, join the channel if you haven't, and definitely hit the notification bell as well. Hell to them Skins. All right, y'all. Peace.